This is not a normal start to today's vlog. Kirby's not sleeping.
Hello!
Shh, 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 shh. Say no more. Goodbye, Mom. Shh, 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 shh. No, please stop. Mom, say stop, 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 stop. Shh, shh, shh. We have to go. We have to go now. Good morning. Oh, it's a beautiful morning. No time to go outside.
But baby, you hardly even know when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you do. Maybe we could sleep, make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now.
Oh, we made it!
Yo,
what's going on? Oh, my camera? I didn't just pull up, set this camera up, and then drive back and do that all again. Good morning, Fox fam. Welcome back to another vlog. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. I sure am. I know that why. English. Today is a very, very exciting vlog for two very reasons and probably a little more. Let me tell you why. Reason number one has nothing to do with my FRS. I'm just pointing at it. However, it does have something to do with my warehouse. Last night, I had a phone call with a very, very special person. I've mentioned a little bit of this to you guys, and I'm just gonna roll the footage. Oh, hi, Tanner. It's 7:30 p.m. right now. I just got a call from Armani, who is a very, very famous artist. I'm gonna put his Instagram on the screen right now. I have been hyping up a very special person coming to the warehouse very soon. He just called me out of the blue, out of nowhere, and says, what if I told you I could be at your warehouse in 2 or 3 hours? I said, you wanna start right now? It's 7:30 at night. And so I made a call to Jessica. I'm about to call him back. This is so exciting. I'm so stoked. All right, I'm gonna call him and we're gonna set this up. By the time I'm there tomorrow, he'll already be there painting. He doesn't answer. Imagine I just talked to him like 2 minutes ago.
You reached an automated voice messaging system.
I just talked to him! Armani, no! Tanner, I'm sorry, this flashback. It's a little anticlimactic. He was supposed to answer. You see, I just talked to him on the phone and then I pulled my camera out. I am going to send his number to Jessica because I just called Jessica and Jessica is the best person in the entire world, and she's like, you know what, I'm gonna go unlock it for them. I'm gonna bring them cots. These guys are gonna sleep in the warehouse.
Hey Mateo, I know this is off flashback subject, but you see my Hot Wheel right there? You have a Hot Wheel of your car? Does any other YouTuber have a Hot Wheel of their car? Just saying. I wasn't trying to say too much.
We're gonna wait on Armani's call now. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, I know, it wasn't the best flashback. However, the call did happen a little bit after I filmed, and it is confirmed. Armani is right in my warehouse, somewhere back there somewhere. I haven't even met him yet. For those of you guys who don't know who he is, he basically does a lot of really, really professional, amazing, beautiful artwork for a lot of other YouTubers, as well as he paints mansions for a living.
All right, so do you remember this house? A Las Vegas man spray painted his mansion.
So I was like, I need this guy to do an awesome piece on the wall. He is also gonna be coming back in 2 weeks to paint 10 of your guys' names on the wall in the Tanasy Factory. If you guys wanna be entered in that giveaway, all you gotta do is order anything on the website. That's right, like a lanyard, stickers, shirts, a sweatshirt, anything, I mean anything from the website, and you automatically get entered in the giveaway. And I think it's gonna turn out pretty, pretty, pretty awesome. Aside from us doing that in the next clip, the second thing that is exciting in today's vlog.
Okay, this one relates a little bit to the FRS, but not a whole lot.
Dakota Shoots just got his R32 GTR wrapped, and I was gonna show it to you guys in yesterday's vlog. It got dark and then the wrap wasn't all the way done. Coda's gonna come by the warehouse in a little bit, I believe. I'm super excited to finally show you guys his car because I absolutely love when SD wrap finishes a car. It's like the most exciting thing. I'm gonna take this moment to also say, if you guys want to cop any of the T-Fox brand apparel, we make tons of stuff, hoodies, hats, t-shirts, you guys know the drill. There's a link down in the description. Or if you just want to go check out some of the designs, that's also fun.
What the f? Wait a minute. Guys, why does this always happen to me? Armani, we're never on the same page, bud. I think they went on a paint run. I just played the John Cena theme song and everything. I thought I was gonna make a grand old entrance. I thought he was gonna come out and be like, ah! And none of that happened. Hey, bro, where are you?
I am in your warehouse.
You're in my warehouse. All right, I'll see you in a second. Yes. Yes, we gotta hurry. Yo! It's a big deal!
So there's some plastic on my floor, a big blank wall, this guy, and a lot of paint. What are you doing here?
Here's the deal.
Tell us the deal.
It's a big deal. We're about to paint this whole wall, man.
Dude.
A custom design for you, for the Tanasy Factory. We got some other cool ideas, but we need to have a little chat session.
We need to have some chats. Guys,
we need to have a creative.
Dude, I'm so excited. We've been talking for like 3 weeks, just trying to coordinate him actually coming here. I know you're a super busy guy. You got other YouTubers you got to worry about, but I respect you being here.
We're actually really excited to be here, and we drove here straight from Jake's house last night.
At like 1 in the morning.
Yeah, 1 in the morning we got here and set up.
And you slept here?
Yeah, yeah.
There's cots up there? Dude, I'm down with it. Oh my, and you said you ordered more paint? Get stoked, this wall is about to no longer be just orange.
Just for the record, if you didn't know how this works, first we paint, then we party, then we party, then we paint, then we paint, then we party, then we party.
I was actually gonna ask you about that.
Yeah, well.
I was sort of thinking, I know you had sort of like an idea, what you just said, but I was thinking we party, we paint, we party, then we paint, then we paint, then we paint, then we paint, then we party, then we paint.
Special exceptions for Tanner Fox.
Let's do it.
So this is what my break room looks like right now, guys. Armani and his team are literally living and breathing the T-Fox Brand Warehouse. And look, he's even got the painted Yeezys. There is literally so much going on at the warehouse. We have all the boys. Jake brought me Chick-fil-A. Thanks, Jake. Mateo, Hoda, Vincent, and we have like 10 more people outside. We have Armani painting the entire wall. Who is this?
This is Rupert.
Rupert,
you know.
Is he the manager?
He's definitely in charge.
Does he make sure everything goes as planned? Can we have a little Rupert somewhere in the warehouse?
We can put a Rupert in here.
Just a little one.
Yeah.
Just to make sure he manages everything.
You also know that we hide my face in every mural. Did you know this?
I'm down.
It's like a Where's Monty.
So that's like your signature.
You have to figure out where it is though. It's not easy to find.
Okay.
I'm not normally the type to talk to a camera. We are going to prank Tanner so hard. We are gonna get him so good. I cannot wait. Hopefully, we don't scare him too much into having a heart attack, but it's gonna be really good. I'm super, super excited. Here we go. We're here at Office Depot, getting our equipment ready. We're going in hard. We're gonna take our notebook, our clipboard. We got Officer Dundee over here. He's got his badge. We're shutting it down.
Shutting you down today, Tanner.
This is happening right now.
116.
The one to the right of the door that's a quarter of the way down. Pound on that one.
All right, I'm gonna put you off.
Okay. I think I can go, I'm gonna go hide down here. Perfect.
All right, so someone came here. Yeah, you'll see.
I'll be filming the arrest of one of you guys here in a minute.
Here's the deal, and it's a big deal. You can't arrest s***. You can't do s***. You pull that gun out, I'll slap you in the face with it, homeboy.
Again?
I'm the one in your face. What are you gonna do?
A drop fool's bigger than you.
Okay. Answer.
Let's see you do it.
If Christine's go get a warrant. Kelly's.
I'm not too concerned with what's your business side of it because we've ran the business licenses, you're good up front, but we have reports that you're running a skate park.
It's not a skate park, it's a private facility for me.
Okay, but I need,
but
to, see, I need to see documentation that you are allowed to build this stuff.
We got approved from the city, from the people who own these buildings. Everything's approved.
Let me just point something out real quick, okay? I see several violations in here right now that can cost you over $100,000 in fees. You have no safety rail up on top of that.
Yeah, there's supposed to be a trampoline.
Is
there.
This all done?
No, it's not done.
Then you shouldn't be on it. Is all the safety measures taken up, installed?
It's not.
It's just
done.
A question.
It's not done.
Then why are we using it?
Because we're skateboarders and scooter riders and we ride mini ramps.
All right. So are you going to let me come through and do my?
I think I want to talk to my business partner before you do.
Okay, because I can call the police and get them up here and we can do this the hard way.
Your mom not answering, bro.
It's gonna take me 10 minutes to go through this inspection.
So the whole issue here is that Jessica has the keys to all of our paperwork that says that we can build this, and we're kind of waiting on her, and she's not answering because she's out of town or something.
Excuse me, who's Jessica?
Jessica's my business partner.
Does she have a last name?
Jessica Guzman.
Where does OSHA get on? I can see why you want to trip on somebody with paint.
We just want to keep these kids
that
safe.
All OSHA does is paint. What do you have to do with a skate ramp?
I want to keep his friends safe.
You can possibly have anything to say about a skate ramp. The only thing you can say to anybody here is me. I'm praying paint. What are you gonna do about it? Leave me spray paint. That's your job, OSHA. I don't got a license, and you can't stop me from painting. This is a private facility.
You're not talking about you.
He doesn't have any. Deal with me. I'm the one without a license. Bro, why don't you just buck up, homeboy? Get out of here.
I'm not here to see you.
You don't have.
Not here to see you. I can guarantee you won't be. He won't be laughing when the police are here.
I think
arresting his ass.
We're all gonna be well.
Or what?
No, you don't skate. Or are you a biker?
I don't.
You seem like a biker.
Hey, let me talk to you, Armand, really quick. Hold on, I'm gonna talk to him really quick.
Yeah, we got all day.
Hey, he's got hodads.
I'm gonna get this inspection though.
Yo, for the record, he can't do a motherfucking thing. Especially you don't step over the line. And if you stay here too
you're,
long.
What, everything you have to say is irrelevant to this whole situation. You're not the owner here. You're just a painter. Go paint something.
He was.
I'm inside my friend's property.
And you're no, real close just to stay it. There.
You're real close to it, bro.
Just stay there. You'll be good.
This is ridiculous. What? Jessica's not answering. The first time in history.
And to be honest, I have authority to come in here through the owners of this building.
What's your documentation?
I can get them over here too if that's what you need.
Here it goes. Here it goes.
You
f***ing suck! Yeah! What the hell?
You should have never let us hook up last night, bro!
Oh my god, f*** you!
Why on earth for the first time is Jessica not answering the phone? And I wasn't gonna let him go through without talking to you. I was like, I wanted to make sure this was okay. I didn't give a f***, I didn't care. F*** you.
Hey, you know what the best part is? We all knew too. You're the only one, bro. Armani was getting
Oh yo, just whatever you do, like, don't disrespect law enforcement. Like, I was just pretending to.
Yeah, I was like, yo, cool. You're actually a savage. It's like, what are you doing? I was like, I was gonna like let him come in. I thought it was like cool. I was gonna be like, yeah, go ahead. And then you were like, nah, get the out of here. And I was like, yeah. Listen.
He's like, Armani's here. You, man.
Yeah, man,
you
need a hug.
Sorry, bro. Yeah, sorry.
That really outdid the pink GTR.
That outdid you firing me, right?
Oh my god.
I was like literally shaking.
I was like, all the problems we've had with this place, I was like, we're done here.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You, sir, were amazing. You're a legend.
Yeah, you're awesome. Oh my god, Jessica. Go you. What the hell? God. Okay, shout out to Jessica. It was a good prank, but like, thanks for finishing my vlog. I already have a title and a thumbnail now. You guys planned this last night?
Yeah. She was telling me about how you pranked her. She's like, well, I got with this cousin, he come through, and I was like, I'll totally get in his face and like tell him he doesn't have a right to do anything. I said, he's gonna have a gun. I was like, I don't know why he did it other though. I said, have him draw the gun down on me. I'll get on the wall.
Oh, I would have lost my shit.
And then like have him cuff me, but I'll run away. And then that'll be the end of it, you know?
The next part of this vlog, and now you guys get to see Coda's GTR.
Hey, you woke up feeling blessed, yeah. When you worry about them checks, hey, I'm just trying to do my best, yeah. But I woke up feeling blessed, yeah. I woke up feeling blessed, I'm feeling blessed about this life. All these people talking down at me, they wish they never was. So I'm patient while I'm waiting till my mind ain't feeling stressed. I just think back to the morning.
Here it is. Coda, what color is this for the people that think it's black?
Satin wicked purple.
So in the sunlight, it's like a super faint color shift. It's black, but then if you look at it from the right angle, I don't know how it looks on camera.
Metallic sparkles. I don't know if we can get it, but definitely like if you look in the sun, it has like metallic sparkles.
It's literally perfect. And it's kind of supposed to be after the stock R32 like special color, right?
GTRs came in midnight purple, which is kind of like Jake's color, but gloss. So I kind of had the same theme going, but I just wanted to get really like Batman-like.
Oh, it looks so good. So SD Rap literally finished this last night. I had to leave before they finished it, so this is my first time seeing it done. This is such a good way to end off today's video, guys. So we are gonna go film a full reveal video for Coda's channel. We're gonna go get rollers, tons of cinematic stuff. It's gonna be awesome. So this is how I'm ending off today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Also, Armani and his team are getting cooking in here. Comment down below what you think is being painted on this wall behind me, besides your guys' 10 names. Also, if you wanna win your name painted on this wall, order anything on the website, you automatically get entered into the giveaway. End off the vlog, bro. Last trick of the day.
For all the Foxes out there, all the big Fox fam members, right here. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.
World of Fox fam.
World of Fox fam. Ooh.
Hey guys, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe down below and comment and cop the new merch. Let's roll the outro. I wish you were so good.